name is Ingmar van Meerkerk. I'm an assistant professor to the Department of Public Administration and Sociology. What we currently see in society is a tremendous rise in bottom-up citizen initiatives. And there's a fascinating societal development, green area management, for example, but also in the field of neighborhood governance, healthcare, and sustainable energy. And what we are investigating is, to what extent are these new forms of citizen initiatives durable? And secondly, what is the interaction with governmental actors? I think it's great to learn every day and to share that knowledge with other people and organizations in the world.
My name is Josanne van Dongen. I'm working as an assistant professor of forensic psychology. My main interest is in empathic processing and how empathy is processed in the brain. In my SAFER lab, we conduct EEG research and see whether brain potentials differ between people who score high or lower on psychopathic personality. They see particular pictures, for example, aggression scenes, and we see how the brain reacts. With the outcome of the research, we try to develop new interventions, for example, to reduce violence risk. Yeah, it motivates me to understand just a tiny little bit of how the brain works.
My name is Rianne Kok. I'm an assistant professor at the Department of Psychology, Education and Child Studies. And in my research, I focus on the development of self-regulation in young children. The ability to delay gratification, inhibit responses, handle frustrations. A very important predictor of all sorts of developmental outcomes. During a home visit, we usually observe children in interaction with their parents, but also we visit schools and look at how children interact with each other. I'm happy to be able to contribute to that knowledge base, but also to make sure that children are better able to function in all these different settings.
My name is Arjen Leerkes. I'm an associate professor of sociology at Erasmus University. One of the things we're looking at the moment, for example, is what does migration mean for social cohesion in society, for trust in neighborhoods, the degree of volunteering for society as a whole. We do perform fieldwork, of course. This can be on markets, in neighborhoods, or on the internet. We do not only contribute to the scientific literature on these themes, but we also have quite some influence, I think, on the public debate and even on policy sometimes. It's never a boring job. I have a feeling that I can contribute to society and I like where I am.
My name is Sergio Mugnai. I'm senior lecturer at Erasmus University College, plant biologist by background, but in the last years I developed a keen interest in other fields of life sciences, mainly sustainability. I like very much the small-scale environment, classes of maximum 12 students. I like the international environment and the educational system, problem-based learning, which I find really effective. Students acting as their own teachers, being fully responsible of their own knowledge. We are in this beautiful building in the center of Rotterdam, which makes us more connected to the city.